Coach, obviously a tough one here. What did you see tonight?
Yeah, I mean, resiliency by this team. You know, like, I mean, you know, when I talked to their head coach earlier in the week, you know, our program's been in this position, 70 playoff appearances. We got our first one, you know, last week in 9 years. You know, we didn't capitalize, man. We came out in the second half. Defense we played much better. We got two third down stops. We got a huge fourth down stop. Put our offense in a position for us to be successful. And we just didn't capitalize, you know. So, I mean, it was, from my standpoint, I thought it was game on both sides. They played friggin' the way we thought they would play, and I thought we played well, man. This is something that we'll definitely grow from in a program that's trying to get to a place where they've been at. So hats off to those guys. They played awesome.
What can we say about what you guys accomplished this year, Coach?
Yeah, man. I mean, I think belief. You know what I'm saying? I think guys believe now that we can win, and we got to keep this momentum going. I don't think this was just one Cinderella year. I think we got more years like this, and like I said, I think we're gonna grow from this. Yeah, we got to an over front. We mixed in between a tight and an over front. We sent some backers, and that helped. And we started cutting them. You know, I mean, we came out in the second half and just played better. Look, you know, we play tough competition. Everybody knows that. Jesuit, Rummel, Brother Martin, you guys get that. But we can't simulate a style like that. You know, we don't see that. And so it took us a little while for us defensively to get settled in. I think we did a good job with that. They're more vertical, you know what I'm saying? I mean, and obviously, you know, Curtis's offense, their quarterback will keep it. I think he kept it one time this game and he pitched it once. You know, I mean, Curtis usually gets into that second and third option. You know, but again, their style, man, that rolling starts nasty. And they did a good job with it. And, you know, when they needed to make a play, they made a play. And just unfortunately, we didn't make enough of those.
What were they doing defensively to maybe...
We just got behind early. You know, when we got behind, and look, that interception, I mean, we underthrew that ball. That should have been caught by Finn in the back of the end zone. Unfortunately, we just didn't. We threw it a little bit underneath, and then we just couldn't get ourselves in a rhythm. And honestly, defensively, their D-line did a really good job. We didn't get a great push.